So today I'm going to show you how to create different pictures of animals out of stuff you can get in the woods. So me and my mum went for a quick walk around the woods. We picked up lots of leaves and rocks and twigs and things, and I'm going to show you in pictures how to create that into a lovely masterpiece.